Man, I'm taking off in this off season. Dead weight, had to cut off in this off season. Sure, I might pop off for any reason. And it's off season. And it's off season.
So, yeah, after 6 months of the studio being shut down, we reopened it on the 5th of September. I think it was the 5th of September, if I remember correctly, observing obviously all the COVID-19 safety procedures and protocols. And we started socially distanced classes, giving 30 minutes of breathing space in between each class to wipe down the studio, sanitize, and do a quick cleanup before the start of the next class. We had these classes on Saturdays only, with a few midweek pop-up advanced and adult classes. We successfully capped it off with an end of year in studio lockdown showcase that we held on the 12th of December. Something we had not planned to do when we resumed the social distance classes, of course, but I think after about 10 weeks going strong, having reopened, one of the kids asked if there was going to be a show, to which I replied, maybe. Maybe. And I put that in quotes. To which they came back the following week and said, okay, Sean, so when exactly is the show? Because I've told my family and my friends that I'm going to be doing a show and they want to come and watch, so I need to tell them all the information, so you now need to give me all the relevant details. And so that's how that cookie crumbled and how we held the show on the 12th of December.
Hey, this is a vibe. Go shawty, it's your birthday. Don't party like it's your birthday. Oh, you say now, it's your birthday. Put your hands up like it's your birthday.
So just a bit of backstory to this, so that the context to what we're making for today. The show was not planned. Okay? Yay, I'm kidding. But one of the practitioners, one of the kids was like, one of them, they were like, Sean, how are we doing a show this term? And I was like, maybe. That was my answer.
Good answer.
Then they came back the following week. And like, okay, so Sean, when is that in the show? Because I told my parents and my friends that I'm doing a show this term. We know what's been happening, we know what's still happening, and we have been in lockdown for over 6 months. The studio has been closed for over 6 months, and as you know, rent in this part of town is rent in this part of town, and you still need to pay for it whether it's open or not. And I'm glad to say that after 6 months of all these chaos, we're still here. Because they were in lockdown for 6 months. I'm sure you ran out of ideas of how to entertain them, how to keep them busy, how to, you know, get the best out of them. So before we start, I just want to thank all of you that this is not a success because you put your trust by showing action, by bringing your kids to this space. So thank you all very much. It was induced. We are going to go with the flow. I'm going to call out, this is the showcase. It's not neat. If you look at the floor, there are markings on the floor. We try to make sure that all the kids stay in their boxes, socially distanced. But that's easier said than done. So, but if you notice, most of the
dances, they will be pretty much in one place. It's because we try to exercise those rules and regulations to keep them socially distanced and all of that. Hopefully you enjoy it. If there's any movement within the dances that came later on as things kind of like ease down, or maybe they're older kids. Hope that makes sense. Otherwise, let's get started.
Hey, this a vibe mission. Hey, this a vibe. Hands up, I get up, burnt up. Hey, king of the city, rolling through the streets. I'm right up sunrise, banging in the east. This a vibe, I'm a beast with the beast. Shorty asked me what's the move, I said whatever's meant to be.
What you doing?
23, 46, double up the numbers. See me dripping with finesse, dipped in the water. Lil' baby hit my line, trying to bring me under. But I'm good, love, I ain't got time for them problems. Ay, yeah, hit the road in the summer. When we touch an M, I might pull up in a Hummer. Ay, don't connect, but you can hit me on the burner. All that talk, all that chatter, you can really keep it none of. Ay, it's a vibe, tongue jumping like a trampoline. Never taking ills, I'm bouncing back, and that's by any means. Oh God, I ain't telling no lies. It's a vibe, you a op, and you know it's Brandon on the
hey,
beat.
Hey, this a vibe. Smart. Hey, this a vibe.
What you mean?
Look, go shawty. It's your birthday. Gon' party like it's your birthday. Oh, you say now, what's your birthday?
It was so much fun to see the joy in the kids' faces performing in front of their parents after 6 months of being locked down. Seeing the glow on their faces, and you could tell it's definitely something they were looking forward to and something they really needed. All of us really needed. Just really good. Really, really good. Also great to have Mitzi there to grace our first and only show for 2020 as a studio, and we shared an emotional moment as we publicly, you know, celebrated her legacy, her impact, contribution to all of our lives. It was priceless, absolutely priceless. So thank you, Mitzi. Thank you, Melanie. Miss you guys so much, but I'm grateful for everything. Truly am.